大家好, thanks for tuning in to today's Growing Up with Chinese. 欢迎收看今天的成长汉语. Today is the 12th show of our series, and I have to say, we've covered quite a bit of ground in such a short time. Do you all feel your Chinese getting better? Our vocabulary database is certainly growing, that's for sure. Now today we have some fun vocabulary lined up for you all. But more importantly, we're going to be discussing how to speak in present tense in Chinese. Now, I don't know about you, but whenever I hear the word tense in relation to language, my whole body gets tense. But I've got some good news for everyone else out there who's feeling tense along with me. Tenses in Chinese are really quite straightforward and relatively uncomplicated. If English and Chinese were running a tenses race, Chinese would outrun English by about 10 laps. Now, are you all convinced yet? Don't worry if you're still a little bit skeptical. Let's take a look at today's dialogue and you'll see what I mean.
Xiaoming?
兰兰，你一个人在干什么呢？我正在打球啊。哟，橄榄球啊，你会玩吗？这个我不太会，不过我特别想学。麦克可以教我。麦克？嗯。哈哈，你忘了，就是那个美国男孩啊。哎，对了，麦克在哪儿呢？他呀，他正睡觉。
都几点了，还在睡呀？我妈说她有时差，让她多睡一会儿。那你可以和我打一会儿羽毛球吗？当然，没问题。走吧。
行了，行了，行了，我看见了。嗯，快一点！哎呀！
Alright, today's dialogue had some patterns and vocabulary from last time, so I hope that felt like a good review for all of you. Xiaoming has an American football. That's a sight you don't see too often in China. Generally speaking, basketball and soccer, or regular football, are two of the most popular sports here. Now, I'm guessing that some of the clip was pretty easy to follow, while other parts may have been a little bit more difficult. Let's take a general look at things for now. 你在干什么? This is pretty straightforward. It means, what are you doing? 在 indicates an action in progress, and 干 is to do. So, 你在干什么 is asking, what are you doing? Now, Xiaoming's response is, 我正在打球. 正在 is what makes this response present tense. It means, be doing, or to be in the process of doing, with a right now effect. 打球 we covered last time, and it means to play ball. So, 我正在打球 is I'm playing ball right now.
小明?
哎,兰兰!
你一个人在干什么呢?
我正在打球啊!
橄榄球? 你会玩吗? American football? Do you know how to play? 我不太会,不过我特别想学。Mike可以教我。 我不太会 is a direct response to Lan Lan's question of 你会玩吗? 我不太会 is no, not really. Now we saw this pattern in an earlier episode when Xiaoming asks Mike if he knows how to use chopsticks. Here, Xiaoming continues to say 不过我特别想学,Mike可以教我. This means, but I really want to learn. Mike can teach me.
有橄榄球啊，你会玩吗？
这个我不太会，不过我特别想学，麦克可以教我。
All right, shall we watch the dialogue again? Keep an ear out for when 正在 is used.